Hello, my name is Matthias Betz. I'm a member of the product management team of the IFM solution, and my responsibility is the connectivity of the Moneo IoT software suite. So basically how to get data in Moneo and do something with it, and then later on move it or push the data forward to other systems. Like in this case, I want to show you today how easy it is to connect Moneo to the Microsoft Azure Cloud, in this case, the Microsoft Azure IoT Hub. Yeah, let's start right away. We already logged in the Moneo system, and as you can see, since the version 1.9, we have a new tile in Moneo. It's called edgeConnect, and with the help of this application, now it's really easy and simple to select an already onboarded data source that we have available in our user topology and provide the connectivity to the Azure IoT Hub and then just forward the available data streams to that third-party system. But first of all, I want to just give you a brief overview. I prepared a little overview for you here in that dashboard. So we have here our devices in the field. We connect these devices to our Moneo IoT software suite, and then we then want to provide selected data streams with maybe selected intervals to the Microsoft Azure IoT Hub. And there, there's probably a project waiting for the information and the data to do something with it. Yeah, let's go back to the home screen and go straight into the EdgeConnect application. So as already mentioned, we have here on the left side our user topology. I just select the base node. So we have now a complete overview of all available data sources. To connect to the Azure IoT Hub, we just go to target systems, and we can add a new target system by pushing the plus button. So here we can select from various third-party systems we want to connect to. In this case, we want to select Azure IoT Hub. Go there, and you just have to provide three information. So in this case, just a user-defined label, so that you know which how you name this connection. Then the policy key of the Azure IoT Hub, which is basically an access right to connect, or that you are allowed to connect to the hub, and the endpoint, so the location in the internet where this service is available. We already prepared this for you here in this video. So just as an example, I enter here the setup. So you have here the policy key and the endpoint. Yeah, to provide the information now to that Azure IoT Hub, you just go to the data management. You drill down to the data source you want to focus and you want to select and push forward. You go to here to the temperature sensor, and you just activate this data stream here with this little toggle switch. And you can also enter here now the interval. Let's say every minute you want to just forward one measurement to the Azure IoT Hub. And that's basically it. So it's really easy now establish these connections and do system integrations directly from the sensors in the field with the help of Moneo to your cloud services. No programming skills are needed. It's really simple. So we reduced the effort for creating these connections in a really significant way. Yeah, so that's basically it. Thank you very much for joining us, and have a great day. Bye.